everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Madden 18 on EA Sports. The Jets continue to move through the season and want to find a way to secure win number 3 on the year. It's the Cowboys going up against the Jets. With that, let's get you out to Brandon Godden and Charles Davis. They've got the call of this Week 9 matchup.
So here are the Cowboys now ready to go on offense for the first time. They'll be led out by Dak Prescott, the 135th pick of the draft back in 2016 from Mississippi State. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. It's caught on the right side, Williams. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line.
When you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage after the catch, now you put the offense in a position where every series they have to work hard to pick up first downs, and you tend to spell them out when you do that.
Now Prescott, and that is incomplete.
It's a great job by this secondary. When I watch them, they remind me of elite defenders on a basketball court, right? They want to contest each and every pass.
Great contest on third down to bring up fourth. And the Jets will take over first and 10. So now here comes the Jet offense as they get ready to take over. At 6'2", leading them out, the man from Pittsburgh, the former Panther, Nathan Peterman.
And no excitement, unless you're on the defensive team of last week, in his numbers. Because the only excitement he really generated was the one interception he threw.
Yeah, no touchdown pass.
Yeah, and his team wasn't real thrilled about that. And they lost the game. So I know this week has been tough on him because he's been working hard. Fundamentals, footwork, finding the right targets. And bottom line, how do they get a win?
All right, here we go. Green 39! Green 39!
They stick on the ground on first down with Hill. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. It'll go as a gain of 11 and a Jets first down.
Now look.
Now Peterman, and the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack. And some secondary help here for the defense in the nickel on third and long.
Here we go now. Boom, liner.
Play action. Now Peterman. Found his target, it's Anderson. And he's going to get this down to the 35-yard line. A big third down conversion with a gain of 28.
They've got good playmakers on the offensive side of the bottom. Most of these guys are self-motivated. They have a lot of pride in their performance.
Here's Hill. And past the 30 down to about the 27. Just what you want on a first down run. Call it 8 yards. And it's second and 2. Third down. It's Joseph trying to barrel up in there, but I don't think he got it. They'll be marked inches short. No gain on the play, and that's going to lead them to fourth down.
Nice.
And from down in Miami, an update. The Bills have taken an early lead against the Dolphins. And we'll keep an eye on that one as our game goes along here. And Catanzaro's kick is right through, and the Jets hit the board first. It's 3-0. So the folks here in the stands this afternoon, they're happy about that one. Their guys get the early advantage after the opening drive field goal.
And they should be happy. Their guys look good getting down the field.
Here's Prescott. And this one caught by Dez Bryant. And they're going to get this one all the way out across the 45. 23 yards on the play.
Good deal. Most of the time, it's end zone, and that's what you're thinking, and I believe that's exactly what they're thinking as they begin this one.
Yeah, no quarterback ever goes out there saying, hey, let's get three, right?
Not one that I've ever met.
It's a loss of 5 there, bringing up second.
Want to try that again? Go play action, hit him over the top.
They go play action now. Peterman. Oh, he's got a little daylight, and he finds Safarian Jenkins. And they're going to get this one all the way out across the 45.
All right, here we go.
On second down, here's Peterman. And he will go down. A Cowboys sack. David Irving in there to bring him down for a loss of seven.
Now let's go. Boo, Niner.
Third and long, it's Peterman. They set up the screen to Hill. They pick up 10, but it'll still lead to a fourth down to fight for.
Yeah, and wasn't it interesting in our meeting with the coaching staff that they all made sure to let us know, we know where we are right now, but the playoffs don't start tomorrow. We still got some time, and they plan on putting it together, formulating a streak, got the whole month of...
Prescott on third and two. He's got his man. It's Williams. And he's going to be out of bounds at the 39. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks. On first and 10, Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. They hold him to only two there on the screen. It's second down. Prescott urging his guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. They play fake to Elliott. Now Prescott. He'll be taken down. The Jets get in there for third and long. Out of the gun. Here's Prescott. Got a man. It's complete. Williams. Prescott looks to throw on first. And no escaping this time. With a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. Prescott to throw it. Drops it underneath to Elliott. Give him 8 on the play, and it'll be 3rd and 10 now. Prescott urging his guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. On 3rd down, it's Prescott. He's going to leave this for his running back. It's complete. It'll be a pickup of just 2, and that'll bring up 4th down. Play action. It's Peterman. And he fires one that's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Sean Lee. And his guys are going to take over at the 31-yard line. They'll try and run for it with Elliott. And not going to be able to push this forward. He runs into a wall right at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain there. And Bailey able to knock it through. And that will tie us at 3-3.
This with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Give him 12 yards there, and the Jets have a first. Peterman on 2nd down. And complete over the middle. Seferian Jenkins. And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line.
Run.
Hurry up, here we go. Blue Niner.
On 3rd down, Peterman. And he'll just toss it away.
Ain't better than the alternative, which is a punt.
Yeah, but you met fan bases that wanted that. They weren't happy with that field goal.
I haven't met a fan base yet that wants to drive down with a kick other than the extra point. That's it.
He'll get
and 2nd and 8 and 9.
Again, it's Elliott. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 12 yards there as they move the chains. Best of the bunch. Again to Elliott. And this has been a familiar sight all afternoon as they stop him behind the line.
Of the theme that you just brought up, this defense has been tough all game long against the run. We just saw another example of it there.
He's going to wind up and air it out. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Jamal Adams. Pushing him away.
Popped it right out there.
And he'll take this across midfield and inside the 45.
As many guys as you can, but if you leave one free, The great runner will either make him miss or go through him. So don't worry about that. You don't have to be so precise. Just go ahead, block some people, try and create some room and allow him to go to work. Run right through him.
Let's go! Green, 39!
Second down, Peterman. That's complete over the middle to Anderson. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. And they'll get 9 there as that sets him up better for third down. From the gun, it's Peterman. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker, Sean Lee. And they have the football and will set up shop at the 33-yard line.
She come running up there. I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently. And he'll get up near the 45. They'll spot it at the 44. As it's becoming a factor late in this ball game. Now a play fake here on first down. And it pops free. The collision there jarred the ball loose and brings up second down. Big third down. Play action now, Prescott. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down. Here's Peterman to throw. And he can't get a throw away. He's taken down. DeMarcus Lawrence in there to get him. And that's sack number 6 for him on the year. And once again, Hill, he's been busy. And now a timeout called by the Cowboys defense.
Nice bits of yardage.
Target the sidelines.
Target the sidelines because you want to get out of bounds and make sure that clock stops. Because if the clock stays running, that makes things that much tougher for you. It can always bleed out on you.
And he takes this one all the way across midfield into enemy territory down to the 40-yard line. These guys to go quickly. They need to get up and set. Prescott. And he's going to go out of bounds, taking it down inside the 25. He goes for 18 there as the drive will continue.
I do have to admit, I like it when it all comes together. When the top part, catching the football, right, whether you're catching it with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case, the feet, doing a little toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
And a great job by our crew on the camera shot. Love when you see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up. Great catch. The Cowboys on third down. They've struggled to the tune of 2 for 8 so far. This is third down and 12. Now Prescott. And he can't get a throw off. He's taken down. What a huge play at this point in the game.
I agree with you on that one. Risk reward, okay? If you go for it, what is the absolute reward on this? But the risk is probably greater. Run the clock out, get to overtime, and try and win it there.
All right, we'll see if they do just that. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's second down.
Down and kick a field goal. The other team gets a possession to either match it or score a touchdown to win the ball game. If both teams kick field goals, the next team to score wins. But if the receiving team throws a pick six or fumbles the ball and gets picked up by the defense and they score, the game is over at that point.
Fielded about a yard deep. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. From the shotgun, it's Prescott. He's got a man. It's Williams. It's an 8-yard pickup and leads to a new set of downs. They go play action here on first down. Left side, Williams. And he's brought down. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. Prescott from the gun. Got a man over the middle. It's Williams. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Settling, because you're trying to get to the end zone. You're trying to end the game right here. I know the defensive guys poking, clawing, raking, trying to knock the ball free and protect their end zone.
Yeah, like you. Prescott yet again. And he is in for the score. And it is absolute stunned silence here as they win it on the road in overtime. A partner, great game that we got to see and making it extra special. Not only did I get four quarters with you in this one, I got some overtime, a little whipped cream on top.
Look at you.